Battalion 1, Engine 1, Truck 1, Engine 2, and Rescue 2, respond to Structure Fire, Arlington OTB, at 630 South Green Bay Road. Cross streets are Belvedere Road and 7th Street. Battalion 1, Engine 1, Truck 1, Engine 2, and Rescue 2, respond to Structure Fire, Arlington OTB, at 630 South Green Bay Road. Cross streets are Belvedere Road and 7th Street. Time mile 0444.
10-4 Battalion 1 in route. Engine 2, you're in route.
Walking
to working still.
Engine 3, Rescue 3, Rescue 1, and Engine 5, respond to Structure Fire, Arlington OTB, at 630 South Green Bay Road. Cross streets are Belvedere Road and 7th Street. Engine 3, Rescue 3, Rescue 1, and Engine 5, respond to Structure Fire, Arlington OTB, at 630 South Green Bay Road. Cross streets are Belvedere Road and 7th Street. Time mile 0449.
Waukegan Engine 3 en route.
Engine 3 en route. Upgrading to a working show at 630 South Green Bay Road. 630 South Green Bay Road. Flames are showing.
Engine 2 location.
Engine 2 location.
All incoming units go on red. Walking in engine 3 location.
10 for engine 3. Engine 5 location. 1600, go ahead. 10-4.
Walking from OTB command.
Go ahead, command.
I'm at report your defense to the electricity off.
10-4.
Walking and fire from OTB command.
OTB command, go ahead.
Be upgraded to the box level for change of orders only at this time.
10-4.
This is SANCOM Avis Division for all locals. The Waukegan Fire Department has requested box number 16-1 for the box level for change of quarters only for a structure fire at 630 South Green Bay Road. This is SANCOM Avis Division for all locals. The Waukegan Fire Department has requested box number 16-1 for the change of quarters only for a structure fire at 630 South Green Bay Road. The following companies are due change of quarters: to Waukegan Station 1, Great Lakes with a truck, to Libertyville, or, I'm sorry, to Station 2, Libertyville with an engine, Station 3, Lakeville with EMS, Station 4 is Zion with an engine, and Station 5 Newport with EMS. All units switch to acknowledge Mavis Division 4 on IFR.
Can you tell me what happened?
We responded approximately 4:45 for a reported structural fire, passerby, saw fire coming from the roof. Upon our arrival, our guys did see heavy fire at the front of the building.
Are you able to tell me if anyone's injured?
No known injuries. This is a vacant building. Basically just attacking the fire, mostly from the exterior.
And are you able to comment on the building's condition? Is it under renovation, or is it a business that was closed that's going to open?
Yeah, it's a building that's been vacant for probably the last 5-6 years.
And are you able to give me any type of origin of the fire or cause of fire?
Yeah, that's under investigation at this point.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.